Hi, I'm Pedro Mendes, and this is my 2024 trip.
My favorite for the tournament, of course, Portugal. Not because I'm Portuguese, but I really think that we have a great chance this year. We have a great team. Ronaldo is always a threat to everyone, so he has goal in him, so Ronaldo will be one of the contenders for sure. But I think Mbappe and Kane also have a strong chance to get a Golden Boot.
Or maybe put him in a different position. It was more as a number nine, maybe. You know, he's still quick, but not that speed he used to be years ago. And this year, with all the quality around him, you know, even if he's put more in the center of the pitch, more in close to the box, close to the goal, where he can be lethal, I think he can be very, very important for us.
One is Diogo, goalkeeper from Porto. He's a fantastic goalkeeper. If you want to win a tournament, your goalkeeper must be on top form.
Well, I like the classic kit, you know, but you know, the red and then the green is, and sometimes the white, full white.
We had the full white as well.
Yeah, but this year we have a different one, you know. They want to make an impact.